Attention all Project Zorgo members, congratulations on the successful test yesterday. Our hackers were able to take down YouTube for several hours, leading to widespread confusion and outrage. Using these methods, we should be able to disable YouTube entirely.